My name is Nick Beriktarevich, and I'm the women's soccer coach here at University of Texas at Brownsville. And we just had our youth soccer camps. We had a group of about 50 kids. This is something that we do every single year. If they can get just one thing each day from us, and usually they'll get a lot more, but if they can get one thing, they'll carry with them. We kind of did our job, and we think the camp was a success. Whether it's something that's obvious and technical, how they strike the ball, how they head the ball, how they dribble, how they turn with the ball, or maybe something completely different related to maybe their character, their work habits, being on time. There's loads of things. So I think they have a lot of different things that they can learn from, and I think it's just a fun environment here. We're not able within these 4 days to teach them every single thing, but we give them a glimpse of maybe different exercises to do, different drills, different games to do, so they can actually do them all year on their own, and that will actually make them a better player. We can create this environment where they will get a lot of opportunity to learn, but if they're not having fun, they won't get as much out of it. So our goal is to, for all of these youth players, boys and girls, to have fun, learn in that fun environment. And I think they retain things better. They'll remember it a lot more if they did something, they had fun while doing it. In our camps, we try to have something for every age group, every gender, and then the skill level too. So everybody can definitely get something out of it, maybe even a lot out of it. Every year the camp is a little bit different. Every year we have different players and maybe have a different team. Our camps are just one resource the youth players here in the Valley can have, not only to get better, but to love the game more.